fire and ice. This love is like fire and ice. This love is like rain and blue skies. This love is like sun on the rise. This love got me rolling the dice.
Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to create this makeup look. So yes, if you'd like to see how I created this look, keep on watching and let's get started. Maybe Too Faced, Shadow Insurance primer for the lids. I'm just gonna place this all over the lid. So what to do to find for you? Using the Master Palette by Mario from Anastasia Beverly Hills. And this is what it looks like on the inside. I'm sure you've seen it by now. It's been a very popular palette. Lula and Isabella kind of just mixed together. And I'm gonna put that on the crease. This one, Violetta and Muse, kind of together, like down here, making it darker. Creating that V and then slightly bringing it towards the front. And I'm using the Morphe M5 62 brush for this. I'm gonna pick up a Fifth Avenue and give it that more pigment metallic-y look that I want. Kind of just use a press and slide motion. So up until there, pretty much like the first 3/4 of the eyelid. This love's never growing old. You make it new. So fine for you. And picking up Muse again. And I'm gonna just kind of blend these shadows in so they can just kind of go into each other. So there's no harsh lines there. Hollywood here for the brow. With Earthquake, which is the darker gel brown here. So aligning my waterline and having it bleed just a little bit over the lash line. And then I'm gonna come back and blend that in. So yeah, once again, Marc Jacobs, a very great quality eyeliners, gel liners. I highly, highly recommend them. Small angle brush by Sigma. And set it with Violetta and Muse. And this will help for it to last longer and stay put all day. When you set your eyeliner with any powder that, you know, any color shadow that you're going for that day.
Fire and ice. This love is like fire and ice. This love is like rain and blue skies. This love is like sun on the rise. This love got me rolling the dice. Don't let me lose. So falling for you. This love is like fire and ice. This love is like rain and blue skies. This love is like sun on the rise. This love got me rolling.
Contour with the Kat Von D shade in light contour. I'm going in with the Morphe G34. I'm gonna go in with this middle shade here. MAC Soar. Make sure the boys change.
Get out!
What are y'all doing? MAC Twig and Soar look like together. I really love this lip combo. It's a great lipstick combo. So yes, thanks for watching. I will leave all the details of the products I use down below. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Thanks for watching and stay beautiful.